Hey guys, today we're going to be restoring the Louis Vuitton Vernis leather Roxbury bag to its original white color. There is a red transfer mark on the bottom. Other than that, this bag is in pretty good condition. For this restoration, we will use Angelus Professional Leather Preparer and Deglazer, Angelus White Acrylic Leather Paint, and Angelus High Gloss Acrylic Finisher. Let's start by removing the strap and we will deglaze and cleanse the bag. Take your deglazer and shake it very well. Pour a small amount on your microfiber cloth. Gently rub all over the bag in circular motions. This process will remove the top protective layer, allowing the dye to penetrate well. You will know the process is working when the surface starts to feel sticky. Now that we prepped our leather, we're going to place protective tape over the areas we don't want to get paint on. Now we can start the painting process. Make sure you shake your paint very well before starting. Take a brush and apply a thin coat. We're going to do 3 or 4 coats on this bag. Don't worry if the first coat doesn't cover the color completely. This is normal. Thank you. We're gonna wait about 30 minutes for the first coat to dry and then apply thin layer of the second coat. Let it dry for 30 minutes and then apply a third coat. After our paint has completely dried, we're going to seal this paint with the high gloss acrylic finisher. You can apply it with a microfiber cloth like we did before, or you can apply it with a brush. In this video, we're going to try both ways. I think that I prefer to use the brush just because it has softer application. After you finish applying, let's wait for about 1 hour for it to dry completely, and our bag is ready. We can now remove the protective tape. If you accidentally got some paint on another area, it could easily be removed with a toothpick. Now let's apply Bick 4 leather conditioner on our vachetta. Let's attach the strap back, and our bag is ready. Look how beautiful it is. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day.